hope. Melissa is here, and she had a lot to drink. And I'm pretty sure she's asleep. And if she's not asleep, if I woke her up, she would have... I should not treat this guitar so badly. But... So she's asleep. And like I was saying, she is very asleep. And I think I can do some of this. So, yeah, I took my second clonazepam. And, took my second clonazepam. I'm not ready to sleep. It's only been, I guess, 12 hours since I slept. So it's not unreasonable that I'm still awake. This is the final day that, at my current dose, should I make it to 8 a.m. tomorrow without taking another pill, that will be 7 days at the dose that I need to be at. And it's completely not based on science, but I think 7 days is good. Are you awake? She does not seem to be awake. And before you call me a jerk for playing guitar, she says she likes to hear noise before she falls asleep. She like watches TV and stuff. And I'm gonna try to make it not too loud. D minor, yes. so we only have 3 D's. And we had 4 A's, and we did 3 E's. End of the last video, I broke down and skipped C. So obviously that's like a horror chord. C major 7. This is C major. C minor. Obviously, I'm not strumming very hard, and like I said, I don't want to wake up Melissa. What is this? We're in the C section, C7. Remember, all of this is practice, and obviously I'm not playing a song. So did we do 4? I think we did. Yeah, okay. So let's do the G's. We can do it this way. So those are basically the same chord. The G major, that is. F chord. I'm gonna rotate that. When I first looked at, that's F7 by the way, and when I first looked at the Fs, I thought this is impossible, but it is not impossible. major. The only way to do this is to... Does the top... No, the top string is muted, so we can use that to give us extra space to press down on these two ones down here, if we can do that. Not quite skilled enough to do that with one finger. Shaking. So yeah, that is a work in progress, as the guy says, and I think I just did B7, so that is everything, and we come to this. This one I seem to be able to pull off better. Like this. And I admit I feel a bit of shame. That I have to cross my legs. Even though I cross my legs in everyday situations. But it's not a huge deal. And that's very painful. Okay. Now we can uncross. So now we go back to looking at my playlist, and some of the earlier videos were like 9 minutes long, and I have this like goal in my head of getting 20 minutes, but if I was fine with 9 minutes before, why am I not fine with 9 minutes now. I do not know. C major. That was C major. System to go through it. G's. The G's are cool. Da, 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 da. Practice a B. B7 for me is easier than B major, and my energy is going down. And we're at 18 minutes. Let's go further. So we always start with E. Let's not start with E. Let's start with D7. Thank you. like it shrinks into what I assume is a callous position, and then I pick up the guitar and practice again, and it turns into another blister. So we really like the sound of G, but we just really don't like making it. I like G major a lot. I wasn't talking about G major when I talk about sucking. I'll show you in a second. Slide on this particular string, this string, the third string, that slide from A major 7 to A major, that's where you can cut yourself really easily, so I don't think it's a good idea to really play with that. Hello? Are you awake? She's still not awake. Are you awake? Okay. E is just too easy. E is easy. She was coughing. I guess I should have said, are you okay? Are you okay? She's asleep. She was smoking cigarettes. That happens when you smoke cigarettes. On that awkward note, I think I'll end the video just a little bit more, just one more G. Saying no, you must sleep. be able to sleep.